This is the Kulia of Islamic Revealed Knowledge and Human Sciences. Welcome to this Kulia. My name is Ibrahim Muhammad Zain. I'm the Dean of the Kulia of Islamic Revealed Knowledge and Human Sciences. This Kulia was established in 1990. The Kulia integrates two important disciplines, Islamic Revealed Knowledge and Human Sciences. Both of them are under the same Kulia. The Kulia now is 25 years old. And for the last 25 years, we've been producing students at the first degree, the bachelor degree, at master's level and PhD level. Currently we have above 4,000 students at the undergraduate level registered for this semester, and we have 641 postgraduate students active in this semester. All in all, I think we have so many achievements in terms of research and publication. We have 5 academic journals. 2 of them are indexed in Scopus. And if you look into our contribution to knowledge, we can safely say that if in this university we have 4 indexed journals, the share of the Kulia is half of it. And we have actually the biggest community of postgraduate students, and we always having the biggest number of PhD graduates at the convocation, and this year also we have the biggest number of postgraduate students who finish their PhDs with us. Well, it should be emphasized that this Kulia is the largest Kulia of Islamic revealed knowledge in human sciences or social sciences and humanities, perhaps in the whole region of Southeast Asia. And obviously we are also the biggest kulliyah in this university. And this kulliyah actually represents the mission and vision of this university. And it should be remarked that we are doing this integration of knowledge, and we are the place actually where integration of knowledge and creating new integrated knowledge is being done here in this kulliyah. Therefore, I appeal to you to be part of the Kulliyah of Islamic Revealed Knowledge and Human Sciences.